right? So here's one on regression. So regression in R, it is linear regression is done using the LM function, and we are specifying the independent variable, which is n underscore pages, and the dependent variable, which is duration. So I'm basically regressing duration on n underscore pages using the data e-commerce, and then we pass that to the summary function to get the regression results. Right, so this can be done again using the pipe like this. Take the e-commerce data set, and then you expose the duration and n underscore pages column to the LM function, and that output is passed onto the summary function. Now let us try this out. Right, so here is a regression example. Right, so first we'll see the output from this one, right? Duration based on n underscore pages, the data to be used is ecom, right? And then I can pass this on to the summary function to get the summary of the regression, right? Now if I use pipe, I'll first use the ecom data set. I'll expose the duration and n underscore pages columns to the LM function, and that output, which is this output, right? So this whole output that you see here, or whatever the function returns, is passed on to the summary function. Right, so you get the same result.